I just do a little community news blogging, and I think it's interesting.